fuel pump, one fuel pump on. Okay, and on the throttle, press start.
Cooking with gas.
Drop the parking brake. Taxi on out. Okay, good.
Down with you to
Where I'm going to deliver. Find me back. That'll work out best.
You know, you feel that vibration like we have a low tire?
I don't really know. I don't think so. I checked at the last flight.
Thank you.
right, hard right. Another parking brake. Unlock the rotor, would you, under your right thigh? Be pointing at 3 o'clock, or at 12 o'clock rather. All right, good. Okay, now run the engine up to 2500, check the mags. And we're going to center it. We're going to drop the parking brake as we continue pressing. We're going to taxi out the center of the runway, aft cyclic, 220 RPMs. You're going to drop the pre-rotator. You're going to pull power. You're going to expect the nose to come up fairly briskly. I want you to stay fairly close to the runway, aligned with it, and climb out at 60-65.
Okay.
Right. I'm ready if you're ready. Watts-Woodland traffic, Gyroplane 6 Mike Golf, departing runway 36. It, you're doing fine. That's it. You can't bond squeeze it. See the way the blade is diving to the left because it's catching more lift on the right hand side.
Exactly.
That's flapping. Can't bond squeeze it. Keep on squeezing. Center of the cyclic, drop the parking brake, keep squeezing. Parking brake's off?
Yep.
Not quite so bristly, but okay. Half cyclic. More half cyclic a little bit. Start rolling. Drop the pre-rotator, full power. Half cyclic a little bit more. Pass it. Here comes the nose. Even line highlight the numbers after the decimal point. Justin, I got the aircraft.
Okay.
Runway. Flatten it out. slow, so get that nose down. You must be at 60 miles an hour on final. You're going to need a little bit of right cyclic because you're off to the left.
Stay calm.
Fine. Don't turn in early. You're going to run out of runway if you do that. Now you can kind of start your turn. On the center line, Mike. Come on down. Hold it up and then nose up and then let it settle. A little bit of right side click. Good. Half side push.
Go ahead, turn left.
down there.
Hold it off.
Let it accelerate. to drift. That's right, that's right. Good.
forward. I'll keep going.
To admit that's the first time played anyhow. First time I felt that soft touch on it.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to be doing, you dummy.
Oh, I know it, but I've been shooting for it. I've done it
well. Well, you're a little too relaxed about things. You need to get a little bit more exacting.
A little bit more exacting. Gotta think on that one.
All right, well. That's a thoughtful comment. Radio strobes off. Fuel pump off, master off, mags off.
Actually, could hear too well today. I was getting a lot of wind noise.
Yeah, I don't know
what determines that. I don't know if it was coming from my mic or your mic, to be honest.
Well, no, I just like the... Every time we turn and start downwind...
Push on the mast.
On the mast. Mic on the mast.
Oh, right there.
So some good, some still.
Okay, today's flight was 46.28 miles, 1 hour and 3 minutes, 20 touchdowns, 6 or 7 emergencies.